I've always felt treated people like I want to be treated myself, you know, whether I was an artist on top of the charts or a police officer, I just treat people how I want to be treated. Yeah. And that carries over well with what I do now.
Well,